OBS is good. PTPI is good. We're early. Look at me starting 10 minutes early. Not really 10 minutes, more of a fiver. But, hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to the stream. We're going to be playing some Bully, as you can tell, right there. Got my water right there. Got my Malta. Oh, let's open it up. Let's open it up right into the mic. A lot of people were tweeting me. They're like, "Ray, $23 is old, or is a lot for an old game." You're not wrong. I think this game came out in 2008. This game's 7 years old, and it's still $23, which is crazy. Super Nuke 4, thank you for the 2 months of support, buddy. The good thing about the used game, though, is if I finish it in a week, I can return it and get my money back. I don't remember anything about this game, so this is going to be something. Alright, that has just deafened me. Rock, so I'm going to need you to relax. Where are you at, PTBI? Now that I'm deaf. Okay. Hello, Lala Beep Beep, how you doing? This guy's laughing. You laughing at me, guy? Are you laughing at me right now? Chat, why are you being weird? Okay. Boop. What's up, gamers be hatin'? What's going on, Moss Moth? Forgot there's multiplayer in this game. Alright, we'll wait a couple of minutes, since I technically don't start for 4 minutes. So we'll let people come in. $300 from Lachi F97. Holy shit. We are starting off the stream with a ginormous donation. Thank you very much, Lachi. That means a lot to me. Holy fuck, dude. Shinji1, thank you for subbing. Empty Brewski, thank you for subbing. New layout? No, same layout. How was my day? My day's alright. I woke up super late because I went to bed super late. I went to bed at like 5 a.m. Lachi's comment just says GG. You know what? There you go, buddy. There's a GG button just for you. You deserve it. Thank you very much, man. I do have Malta. 50 Cent is not planned for today. That is a co-op stream that Tina and I are going to do. We just need to find another copy. What's going on, Marco6969? Lala Beep Beep, thank you for the 2 months of support.
Jimmy, please say something.
Jimmy! The only real Sub-Zero, almost said Rub-Zero, thanks for subbing, man. Want me to send you my copy? No, it's fine. We're in no rush to do it. We'll find it eventually. I mean, I just happened to look at GameStop and find it. It was like $9 to send. So. All right, I think it's time to get started. So, let's begin. After I do all this, obviously. Somebody asked about Tales from the Borderlands. We'll probably do episode 2 to end the stream. What's going on, Dalton? What's going on, Tarlin? How you guys doing?
Jimmy, please say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
I'll put on subtitles when I can. I couldn't do it in the main menu. Amptech, thanks. Or Amptech, thank you for
okay,
subbing.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
Oh, shit. Shots fired. Brat. B Dippy, thanks for subbing.
Oh, shit. You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right.
Blitz Socks, thank you, buddy. Thank you very much.
You little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back.
Asniac, how dare you?
Next year.
All the subs and resubs today, I know, right?
Here we are, boy. Bullworth Academy. Have fun, Jimmy. I'll think of you from our cruise ship. Whatever.
Get shit on, Jimmy. Yeah, I had 1,000 points in this game when it came out. Welcome to Bullworth. Up. That poor kid is getting what looks like acid into his on his lunch tray there. These graphics. Start the bullying 2015.
Mom, why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you?
What a phony.
Oh, I can't believe this.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bullworth Academy. I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed. Anyway, I can't spend my life.
I might get a green screen setup when we move.
Boys, I've got a man.
Hey, what's going on, Leah?
The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins. In his study.
Dude, you can sew and watch.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building? Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
GTA 6 hype. Gonna get a green screen to film your own porn? Yeah, absolutely. Can you not have subtitles in this game? Jarbo52, thank you for the 2 months of support. Oh, there you go. Display. Okay. I was about to say, there's got to be a way to put subtitles on. Alright. Excuse me. Go to the principal's office. Hey, lady. I expect a home tour. Here is the tour. This is my living room. One of the 3 rooms in my apartment.
You ever get 1 million points in Roblox? I wonder if I'll have
Hello there, ma'am.
Hello there, ma'am. Yeah, $50 is pocket change. I wish I had $50 pocket change in high school.
Ah, yes. So, you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now, let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you?
Naughty.
Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on,
his hands.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you.
Logan Hornstein, thank you very much for the 2 months of support.
You're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you. At making
weird.
You into respectable members of our
so
community
weird.
Here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy.
The principal's a little boy fixer.
A feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose.
How you doing, Rat Baticle?
Or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster. And I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Oh, shit!
Take our new friend Hopkins here and
show Conley Messer, thank you for the $5.01 tip.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
What does that mean? Does he have boogie woogies? Get him a handkerchief.
Wonderful.
Bob Zombie, 3K, thank you for the 2 months of support, buddy. I appreciate it. Yeah, I perfected this in 2008. I did it in about 3 weeks.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the
country. Clean your nose with his dick.
Whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Okay. To the boys' dorm. If I remember correctly, I actually have to take classes in this, which, great. I have to take school classes. I'm fucking stupid. I can't do that. El Pato Del Barrio with a $10 tip. Thank you very much. And Hazmat Jose, thank you for subbing, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Oh, the world map is a little bit bigger than I remember. Oh, chemistry, art, shop, biology, oh, fuck. Oh, right, this way. If you haven't seen The Flash on the WB, this is pretty much The Flash on WB. Emma Zalia, thank you very much. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Okay. Left trigger's block. What is this guy talking about? Beating the shit out of him. Oh, ground kicks. You preppy fuck. Dude, Dorkwad laying down the real insults. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, what? He just... Interesting. Adamberto360, thank you very much for subbing, man. Oh, damn.
Break it up! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Miss Diddles, thank you very much for subscribing. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Oh, we're so close to 6,000 subs. I think he presented himself to you? Yeah, probably.
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up.
Relax, friend.
Go easy, they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice?
This guy
what?
Seems super trustworthy.
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
Your health bar is located to the left of the radar. Okay, ow, are you fucking kidding me right now? Who are you? Motherfucker, I will destroy you. Yeah? Yeah. Dead arm! You got a dead arm! Haha. Ooh. Dollar a drink. Yep, that's definitely high school.
Probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
That guy just wants to pound your starfish.
Oh shit!
$50 from Picante Gallo. Thank you very much, Picante. I appreciate the very generous $50 tip. Nico Brooks, thank you very much for subbing. And Greeny, thank you for the tip. Good thing he's actually left-handed.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski.
Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life. My parents,
Jesus.
School, Western civilization.
This guy's too
really,
real.
Honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school.
Oh.
Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Yeah, fuck you, Gary.
You? Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new
dude. Gary's a prick.
Passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Bye, Pete. Later, bro. Press Y to access the safe book on your desk. Okay, that's how you save. Yep. Jimmy's got the face of a 40-year-old man. Your save book is represented by a book on the radar. Okay. Don't be a bully. Prefix will suggest that. Yeah, alright. Listen, I won't fight unless a fight is brought to me. Hazmat Jose with the $10 tip, thank you very much. And HP Hunter 202, thank you for the 2 months of support, buddy. Suck the biggest, blackest dick, Gary. You're not wrong. Iceman Cometh, thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate the support. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes.
Wonderful.
K Daily with the sub. We got a sub train going. Fucking sub train hype! Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes, K Daily. And Jimmy equals mini Bruce Willis. Ray live by the creed. Talk shit, get hit.
Oh, no, not again. Hey, Jimmy. Let me show you around.
You know you look silly like that.
Okay.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Are we gonna fight now? Yep. If anyone becomes aggressive towards you, you can try to apologize to them. No way! Fine.
Come on, just leave me alone.
Your money! All of it!
What? Fuck that. I guess I have to give him my money.
What'd I do? Sorry.
Give the D Luffy.
You don't know what.
Thank you very much for the 2 months of support.
Next time you give more, doofus.
Alright. No need for the name calling.
Come on. Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Slowly rotate.
Prefect, see you break any rules, they'll hurt you.
Do I need vibration for this? Okay, no, I don't. I just spin as fast as I can. Oh, I got a hat.
Well done.
Your trouble meter's located to the right of the radar and fills as you commit crimes. The prefix are the red dots on the radar. Watch out for them. Got it.
Oh, now you're in real trouble.
ZX Game, I'm doing all right, man. Thank you very much. What's that guy doing up against the wall? Oh, shit. Whoop! What is happening? Hello, Laura Bell, how you doing? Oh, hello, Gary. Welcome to GTA Junior. It's a good name for this.
I really love bunnies.
Yeah, me too.
Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some.
Oh, Eunice.
Go, see what she wants.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, oh my god,
hey,
oh my god.
I'll get your chocolate back, Eunice.
Too bad for you.
The first fat lady we find in this game, and she wants food. GG, Rockstar. GG. Looking for chocolate?
There he is. Show him what you mean.
Hey, buddy.
How are things?
Sure. I'll give you that chocolate if you pay.
Yep, fuck you. I'm paying.
Big time.
Yeah, dude, let's scrap. Yeah. Done. Oh, can I turn the water on? Oh, I got the box of chocolates. That was easy. Like, I'm gonna give him money. Fuck that. Tomato is JP. Thank you for subbing. I appreciate it, buddy.
Good for nothing, bum.
Just call me a good for nothing bum. God, they're so mean. She wants the chocolate, D.
Wanna make out?
Absolutely not. Just kidding. Guess we're doing it.
Sheesh.
That's how I make out. That's why Tina left, actually. Dude, let's go to the calf.
This is the
greatest. Oh, shit.
Bo Han, thank you for the $6.66 tip. That escalated quickly. I know. I just met her and she's all over me.
Wonderful.
Lee P123, sub hype.
Okay, here's
thank you, buddy.
Deal. Over there, we got the nerds.
My
course,
people.
Complete social outlaws.
My people.
They look pretty harmless. They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're
gross.
All money and
I hate all of them.
Descending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
That guy's got a cigarette on his left ear. He's super tough.
They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
Oof. You'll learn.
Roid monkeys.
Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Where's the Fonz? This take place in the 50s. The bell on the radar is the location of your class. Morning classes start at 9 and go till 11:30 a.m. Use the corner in the top left corner of the screen to keep track. Okay. To class we go! Now you get to see how well I do in school, even in a video game. Chemistry, fucking end me. Gonzalo, thank you for subbing. Appreciate it, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely.
Wait, action,
as
I kind of appear.
Working with volatile
okay.
chemicals today.
Oh, I could do this. Yeah. Job. Quick time events.
Paying attention. Keep up the good work.
I wish chemistry was this easy in high school. Are you kidding me? Chemistry was like my least favorite subject.
Very
and the teacher was pretty cunty.
Carry on.
Yes! Passed!
Ladies and gentlemen,
ooh.
Jimmy Hopkins.
Use the chem set in your room to make firecrackers, okay?
All sorted.
Okay, I'm right here through my weapon. Purchase clothes. What? Oh, hey there, pretty lady.
Brats, always leaving a mess.
Carito 547, thank you very much for the sub. Oh. Got the sweet visor. I forgot you customize your. Nah. Oh, Tina sent me some. Hold on. Interesting. I don't think there's anything really good here. Polo shirt. Nah, I'll stick with that. Sweatbands. Feet. Or at least your legs, my bad. Oh, God. Do they have fucking gray shorts like I always wear? Oh, these are shorts I'm wearing now. Can I buy an outfit? Oh, just buy the whole thing, okay. Were they nudes? No, unfortunately. Where's the wife beater? Hey, what's going on, J-Teeth? Equip a stink bomb or firecracker and... Oh, a tap Richard. Oh, okay. Hello, Tom Pendragon.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
Oh!
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating
any Taggart, you right.
I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabble Snitch.
What? Shut up.
Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Ow! Come here, you little.
Yeah, come and get me.
No, it's a trap. Jimmy, please, it's a trap. Return of the Creep Master. Watch out, he likes fixing young boys.
What you gonna do?
What's B jump? Okay. That that jump cycle though.
I just hate you.
I saw it. You ran towards the fountain.
Oh, it's obviously a trap. Oh, fucking whoops. Drag him over to the garbage bin. Is there a garbage bin somewhere?
Get away from me.
Oh, there's the garbage bin. Ow.
How humiliating.
Got some bean cola. That button tapping, though. You gotta go fast. This fucking guy.
You're a moron.
Oh! Called him a moron! What a maroon! Dead. Well, not dead, but knocked out. Pull out his shiv.
You suck.
Oh god. I like when you bully somebody. Can I only carry one, maybe? When you bully someone, they run away and just eat shit. Oh god, there's two of you.
I like it when you try to escape.
Oh, I gotta get to class. No, I gotta get to class. I don't wanna be late. But I gotta keep eating the shit out of this kid. Pick up a weapon.
Hey, that wasn't funny.
Fuck you, Davis!
This is a beauty.
Oh, wow, alright, good throw, Jimmy. Nice wind-up. There you go. Eat shit, Davis! Give me your slingshot, I want it. Hey! Carito 547 with the $35 tip. Thank you very much for the very, very generous donation. Depending on your task, okay. So your fact. Oh, it's all about factions.
Another job well done.
Slingshot. How the fuck do I get out of here? I think it's through there, but maybe I could cut across here. Just kidding, I can't. Look at all these shit kids.
I hope the police got my application.
Don't see me, 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 don't see me. He looks like Wayne Rooney. I haven't played Destiny since the new update now. I made it. Oh, fuck, English. I can't even read people's names. Granted, that's not always my fault.
Ah, hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary.
The police never got his application.
Why don't you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time.
Oh, shit!
Chris Falder, thank you for the $5 tip. I appreciate it. Create as many words as you can before the class ends. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Man. Mellow is the big word right there.
Good one.
Thanks, man. Womb? That's not how you spell womb. There's a B, I know. Low. Bass.
Good show.
Man. Mole.
That's right.
Oh, God, this is bad. What happened to my chat? Chat, why aren't you scrolling? Okay. Did someone write lemon? Eric, there's no N! we got meow.
Well done.
Wool? Is wool a word? Chat, help me in school. It's not a word, you lied to me. There's no N! You can't do lemon! Trust me, that was the first thing I looked for. Well's good. Owl's also good.
Good one.
Let me scramble him up a bit. Well, that's good. Oh, guys, we passed. We did it. We did it.
That's right.
Oh, Elm. Yeah, Elm's good. Whoops.
Good show.
Good show, LOL. I wonder if that'll take it.
Try again.
They will not take LOL, unfortunately.
Keep it
Mew?
Up.
They take Pokemon? Oh, dude, can I spell Diglett? Limes. There's no I! Oh, God. Oh, Mo. There you go, like the lawn. You guys are way better at this than I am. I did Elm already. The ones that are left are four letters. Elmo?
I don't think that's
no love for
dictionary.
Elmo. Emo? I could try emo.
Try again, James.
I knew it wasn't gonna work, but I did it for you.
Well done.
Oh, we need one more. We could get 100% on this. Low? Nope.
I'm afraid that's
unfortunately.
Not English.
Whelm?
That nope. Has to be some sort of slang, yes?
Lemo?
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Big Smarty 86, thanks for subbing, man. I appreciate the support. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. M-E-W-L. I don't think that's a word. I stand corrected.
Well,
I don't know what that means.
Well,
mule? Alright. A 100%! You've earned the ability to apologize more effectively. Okay. The Awful Trainer, thank you very much for the sub, man.
Why me?
Welcome to the Raiders. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Apologize to students harassing you and they will leave you alone. Or follow me. I can just punch him in the face. Oh, can I make out with her again? Hey, baby.
You okay?
So, are you gonna give me something nice?
Fuck off. Give you something nice. Alright, what's going on, Splooey? This is like you cheating off your peers. Well, I mean, tests are easy when you have over 3,000 people helping you.
I need more growth hormone.
Oh, me too, man.
Did you ever skip class?
No, I never did, actually. Never did skip class. My people never get any love in games, though. Something nice. Yeah, it was a box of chocolates. Like, all
right,
we get it.
So
she's fat.
Idea, right?
Yeah. Okay. All right. Sure. I'll do it.
Hey, man, what's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Petey here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan.
You should stream the MCATs and see how well we can do.
What plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim, my friend. And if you're good at swimming, you gotta let the losers drown. Why don't you guys leave the thinking up to me?
What? Thanks, Gary.
What? What the? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey? You were right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me?
Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb. Or maybe you're all messed up because you came from a broken home.
What'd you say about me?
Durr. Come on, dude. Chill.
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. Don't you lie. Because you know what happens to liars?
Gary's such a dick.
I'm not lying.
We kick them in the
right in the wee-wee. Justin 6199, thank you, buddy, for the 2 months of support.
See how good you
appreciate it, man.
Slingshot I heard you had. Don't worry, friend. Nothing escapes my notice. I hear everything. You and me, we can do things.
Why are all these boys so dumb? Fight them all. I would if I could. Rest in peace, Petey's junk. Gary, gotta run faster than that. I'm sprinting, baby. Get wrecked, Petey. That emote. GG, Petey's balls, rip. Okay.
I want to see your long-range skill. See if
you shit!
Chris Falder, thank you very much for the $5 tip.
Come on, let's go down to the football field.
Yeah, man, let's do it. Looks like I have unlimited ammo for my slingshot, which is good. What the fuck are you talking about? I didn't do anything, I just ran past you. This music is so chill. Getting kicked in the balls, yeah. So it's a pretty good emote to use. Carmoni 66, thank you for subbing. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. How old is this game? This game is 8 years old.
Go hide in that tree so you can mess with me.
Skyrus 19, thank you for the 2 months of support. I appreciate it.
I don't care, run a wacky
shackle. Oh shit. How did this slingshot hurt him in all that padding? The Nick Nat, thank you very much for 2 months of support. I appreciate it. This guy's rough. They're like all down. Oh, dude, I got that nerd respect. Yes, my people.
Hopkins comes through.
Save algae. Alright. Is it algae or algae? I'm lost. How do I get out? Pad piercing rocks, yeah. They're actually little blades. Chris Falder, get out the $5 tip. Thank you very much. Russian Enyaz. Knaz? Russian. Thank you very much for the $40 tip, man. And Black Mage with 2 months of support. Thank you very much. Nerd Hype! What's going on, Chappy Twitch? How you doing? Nerdy Guys Unite! I love this game, dude. Me too. It's fun.
So, you're the new kid,
huh? Oh, this dude's gonna be
Everyone's
my best friend.
Talking about you.
Oh, are they? And what are they saying?
Nothing. Just that you're friends with that sociopath Gary.
Socio what?
Sociopath. It means... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I need you to
Roller
help me.
Toaster 420.
You need me to help you?
Thank you very much, man.
I've got some library books that need to be returned, but I'm too scared to go to my locker.
Do I look like a librarian?
No, listen. I need your help. Pretend we're friends. Walk with me. I'll pay you $2.
$2? Are you crazy? Make it $5.
No. $2?
Great. $5. Let's go, buddy.
Zip up your shorts, bro. His fly is crazy down. His dick and balls could hang out. I need his shorts. Open fly hype.
I always wondered what it'd be like to be big and tough and really stupid.
Queen of Spades 49, thank you very much for subbing. Enjoy the brown crown and the emotes. This guy, listen, he's my buddy. You don't fuck with him.
You're pathetic.
Yeah? Oh.
Why are you hitting yourself?
Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself.
Someone who isn't me. I really have to pee, but I'm scared. Will you please stand watch?
The red ring around the clock is the timer get. Okay. Oh, are you serious?
Leave him alone. I'm
dead arm, dead arm. Oh no! No! Leave him alone! Oh, I could have gave him a wedgie. Fuck. Oh Jesus, a smoke bomb? And a smoke bomb, a stink bomb. Oh, are they? No, get out of the you idiot.
I've been thinking a lot about snails recently. There's, you just bumped into me.
This motherfucker lost like all of his health. That nerd is using chemical warfare. Future terrorist, that nerd.
I've already wet myself once. Can I do it again?
The school's almost closed. Ooh, what's here? I got some time to look. Nope, that's the hide. I don't need to hide. It's Tina Dayton.
Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Oh god. Cover me. Oh boy. Fuck you. I never had protection when I went to the bathroom. I was on my own. I'm at Disney watching streams. Oh shit, are you kidding me right now? Can I beat up the teacher? Yeah, fuck you. Who's the bitch now? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay.
Show yourself.
Azax, thank you very much for subbing for 2 months in a row, man. I appreciate it. That guy did steal my girlfriend. First follower with a $5 tip again. Thank you very much, man. I tried to beat up that guy, and he was not having it. Let's try that again. I think we can do it this time. Maybe I won't punch the teacher in the face. That's a new plan. Mr. Steal Your Girl. How's the stream going? Stream's going great, man. TobyG123, thank you very much for the $10 tip. No complaints. I do think my HDMI switcher is breaking. Because it seems like every now and then, like, the static comes back. And then I have to, like, reset everything. So, may have to get one of those in the future. Can I skip the cutscene? Oh, I can't. Good. Oh, I can. Just kidding. Let me read some of these comments I got earlier. Chris Valder says, Ray, you are top lad. Keep up the good work. And he says, again, loved you in AH and love the work, mate. Well, Chris, I'm glad you're a fan of the content. Means a lot. Russian says, I don't know what to put, so just have fun. Will do, buddy. And TobyG123 says, love your and Tina's content. Best of luck to both of you in your streaming careers. Thank you very much, man. We appreciate it. So far, so good on the streaming front.
Hey, Algernon, I heard you wet your bed again. You
released my barbarian race. Oh, shit! Okay, done. Chris Valder again! So are these nerds as well, I guess, I take it? Oh god, cool. Is it time for class? Awesome, I'm just in the middle of a mission, no big deal. Alright, let's go, buddy. Tina and I have been together for about 14 months. You mean you're not a nerd? Oh, dude, I'm absolutely a nerd. Alright, let's try again. Pee quicker this time. I hope the that teacher won't come in. I think it was just because it was nighttime and we were technically trespassing.
I'm sure this year will be much better than last.
Nobody heard me today.
Cover me! I'm going in!
Have fun. Oh, dude, I'm peeing. Are you kidding me? My dick is out, you perv. I'm stuck. Can I bonk his head on this thing? Nope. Oh, I hit him right in the dick. Looks like you're in trouble. God. Almost said Tina. Tasia, please.
Why hasn't mommy called me yet? I wonder if she's mad at me. Mommy told me to always wash my hands.
Oh my god, Algernon, please. I wonder if I fail the mission if I go to class. I don't want to find out because then we'll be playing this a third time.
Here it is.
Wonderful.
This fat nerd is snails, give it a rest.
Thanks,
LH Spartan, thank you very much for subbing. Appreciate the brown crown and the emotes. Oh, dude, I got that paper.
You can
count. Oh, get the class! Okay, look at that. We made it. Oh, art, awesome, art. Alex, 11321, thank you for the tip, buddy. This is gonna be great. I love art. Art class instructions. Draw boxes with your pencil to expose the hidden picture. Claim as much of the canvas as possible without getting in the path of enemies. Enemies are erasers, scissors, and an exploding eraser. Okay. Oh, I want that power up. Give me the thumbs up! Oh, okay. That wasn't that hard. Yeah, I passed! We did it! Hey, dude, what's going on, Kyle? $100 Holy shit, $5 were loaded, boys.
Hello, baby.
Oh, baby.
Hi.
This is for you.
There you go, Angie.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
We've never met. Let's kiss.
You look great in this light.
Oh, I get a health bonus for kissing a girl? Tina, come back right now. I need a health bonus. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Do I get 100% if I stick it in her ass? Is that, like, the next thing? Like, anal?
Do you think anyone saw?
I mean, the dude was looking right at us when we were borderline fucking. By the way, GG for the kiss.
There was never any doubt.
To get girls to kiss you, you will have to find flowers or chocolates. Alright. Kids these days. Damn kids these days. That was a hot makeout sesh. Life tips. If you want double health, have anal. But if you want 25 more health, a kiss will do. And it's always 100%, yeah. Sometimes people will want you to run an errand for them. Alright, khakis, let's do it. They have a blue arrow above their head, X on the radar, okay.
Oh, shit! Listen, I really need your help.
Ruffles the werewolf with the $10 tip. Thank you very much, Ruffles. Okay.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Let me just put that big package in my back pocket.
Wonderful.
Oh, shit!
Fuck you with the sub. Thank you very much. Fuck you. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. And Chris Falder again with the $5 tip.
Oh,
Chelly Chan, you missed a super hot makeout sesh.
I can make them.
Aldrinon's Ding Dong, thank you for the $5 tip. Oh, nice hair.
Much obliged.
You don't even have pockets. Where'd you put that?
I think we can call that a wrap.
That was an easy,
Gotta get me.
That was an easy $5.
What's your deal?
That guy got health bonus giving you his huge package. USC Fanatic 10, thank you for the $5.01 tip.
You cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, sick burn, Petey.
Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. Then I'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Whoa.
Knock it off, Gary. You're out of line. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly
Gary,
bitch.
That's sexist.
Shut up, man. You're boring. Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend.
In the anus.
Oh, shit!
Look, I'm sorry.
Alcindar.
I apologize,
Alcindar.
Okay?
Alcindar.
I just get a little overexcited.
Thank you very much for the $5 tip, man.
Forget.
Sorry for butchering
it's
your
cool.
name.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy.
Oh, dude, let's fuck with the homeless.
Come on.
Gary's a prick.
You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.
Oh, shit!
Soul Man McGillicuddy, thank you very much for the $10 tip. Let's read some comments here. Alex11321 says, Ray, do you like Otter Pops? I don't know what those are, unfortunately. And if so, what flavor? Also, a mule is like a quiet or gentle cry. Good to know. General Kitten's mule. Keep up the awesome work. Love your streams. Thank you, Alex. Ruffles the Werewolf says, hashtag too scholarly for me. Chris Falder, I'm in England, it's 12:45, and you're awesome. You are awesome, top lad. Thank you, Chris. Algernon's ding dong. My giblets are showing. Alcindor says, can I have a hug? Absolutely, man. Absolutely.
This is gonna be fun.
I wish these cats. Harassing some old homeless guy is fun.
It is. And you should be grateful you're not the-
Whoop! Just tripped. Nobody saw that. Everybody ignore the amount of shit I just ate. Why are boys so confusing? I don't know, man. Oh, what's this? Oh, bag of marbles. Oh, God!
Out of my way.
It's a fat greaser.
Take off.
You're gonna hate me.
You're real losers.
Come on, girl, show me what you got.
What does this do? Oh, God. Just threw a bag of marbles at him. That was amazing. Petey, stay back. We got this. Oh, the bitch slap. Oh, no, Petey. I got you, buddy. Madalingus with the $15 tip. Thank you, Madalingus. I'm hitting Gary. Gary, I'm so sorry. I want to beat you up now, but I can't because then I fail the mission. Oh, I gave him a wedgie. Oh, Petey, you bitch. Oh, you made me fail mid-mission. Fuck you with the $50 tip. Thank you very much. Fuck you for the very, very generous $50 tip. All right, well, I guess I'll just take this soda. Take the soda. I don't need it. I have full health. That fat greaser really fucked everything up. Wayne EMC or Wayne MC, thank you very much for the 2 months of support. What a PD. Good old. Oh, Jim. What's this?
I'm just gonna collect.
This. Oh, collectibles, that's right. Fucking collectibles. If you play this, though, you can get the collectibles on your map, though, so they're not too hard. AlexBerry91, thank you very much. Okay. My class is in the locker room. Everybody, let's play hide the banana.
All right, Whips, it's time for some wrestling instruction. This rule applies.
Nutter, yes, I am using the Twitch delay. The lesser opponent. Twitch delay.
Don't any of you enjoy it?
Hey, all you fools.
Oh, shit!
Grapple.
Please, I have nervous cryosteam.
Natasha Romanoff, thank you for the $7 tip.
I shall maim thee. I have so many
years
ahead of me. My tender soul, crushed.
That's right, Hopkins.
All right, I unlocked the headbutt. Good.
Another crushing blow, fatty. I'm gonna die of embarrassment.
Oh, God, I hit him in the spleen.
Another crushing blow, fatty. Why am I such a doofus?
Flying dad bomb incoming.
Right,
defeat Fatty. Jesus Christ. God forbid you have some weight on you in this game. Aren't you supposed to find your weight class or something? Yeah. Generally, you have to do that. This would be a mismatch.
Nice work, Jimmy.
Nice work, Jimmy. Alright, let's go do that mission again. Why are there cheerleaders in the gym class? They're just cheering on the wrestlers, man. His name is actually Fatty in the yearbook. I know, but it's like... it's crazy. DLP, man, enjoy the Avengers, man. Thank you for checking out the stream. Excuse me, miss.
Alright, tonight you're gonna be pissing fun.
Kinda wanna save. I'm gonna save quickly. Hello, Simply Erratic. How are you doing, man? little Anthony 572. Blitz Sox, buddy, with the 2 months of support. I appreciate it. Thank you, man. Is this the save book? It is. Okay. There's a rubber band right there, too. Skateboarded needed to save film. I know. I'm going to be mashing the A button a lot. Oh, everybody get out of my way, please. Oh, wow. You're cute. Red hair. My weakness.
You smell really nice.
She smells nice, but her legs are all twitchy. I'm dressed nicely. Oh, I don't have flowers. Fuck. That was my chance. I could have sealed the deal. Shout out to Twitchy, the hot redhead. Her leg is like... Does that mean she likes me?
I heard someone died on the moon.
I know. Twitchy? Kappa. Kappa. Get flowers in front of the girls' dorm in the library. Okay. Oh, Johnny McNo friends! Get wrecked.
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher.
I know Fatty's gonna steal my girl. Fatty, no! I'm lucky to date a hot redhead. Yes, you are.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun.
It is. And you should be grateful you're not the victim.
Oh, hello, Twitchy, the hot redhead. My mozzarella sticks explode in the microwave. Can we get a brown rip for Perry's mozzarella sticks? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry it had to happen that way.
Wonderful.
Oh shit, didn't kill him.
I'm gonna take you down. You're really addicted to
free. Come on, girly,
fight. Ran by YouTube money. Thank you very much for subbing, man. Oh god, they're coming. More kids are coming. Oh, he's in the school bus? Oh, that's where you go through the school bus. Okay, good call, good call. Oh shit, a rubber band. I'll get it later.
Where is this dirty old perv?
Right here.
You're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here, you little scum.
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on campus.
You jerk.
Ow. Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
I'm 15. I got the face of a 38-year-old.
Tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on
old guy gives no fuck.
Watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real classified moves. Real special army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a punch.
Chase Toff, thank you very much for the $5 tip.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Find the transistor port for the hobo and return to give you some sweet combat training.
Mine now.
Okay. Oh. Fuck it. Boop! Yeah. Haha, you fell! Oh no. Hello, big guy.
What's your problem?
What's your problem? God damn, these guys are bullies. I see the name of the game now.
You know you love
made him fall.
I wish I could say that this never happened.
Oh god. That was brutal. Now we get Tubbs.
You got nothing.
Okay. That's all dealt with. That guy's still running away. Tunnel snake hype. Tunnel snake rules. Oh, it's just hanging out up here?
This might be useful.
Okay. Oh, I see. I probably collect more and I get more moves. Or the more I collect, I get more moves from him. Yeah, Jimmy grows up to be Kratos. Chubbs versus Fatty super fight. Where'd my subtitles go? Korthal with the $25 tip. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, buddy. It's good to know a homeless person lives that close to a private school.
You bring me a transistor when you come back.
He had that giant thing in his back pocket. Oh, we went over it already, Spooey. The answer is yes. Oh, that bitch! We're doing that mission. Whoa, are you serious right now? You picking on the nerds, bro? Can't have that. Yeah? Get up. Boom, 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 bam, bam, bam. Dead arm. Oh, God. Everybody scatter. Can we get a thumbs up? There you go. You gotta save the nerds, man. Kick his ass, sea bass. Eric Papp, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it, buddy. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Ralph, how you doing, man? Defend Bucky. No, we gotta do that bitch. Boom, boom. This is the prequel to Breaking Bad? Yeah. Obviously. Why the urge to play Bully? Because I mentioned it yesterday in chat.
What are you doing? Oh, shit!
That bitch. Ran by YouTube money. Thank you very much for the $5 tip.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do.
Fucking cheerleaders,
in fact,
I can do
man. Anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back!
And you should stay out of the girls' dorm, you little perv. I see you undressing me with your eyes, sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future
All
of
right.
the whole world rests on those
Jesus
notes.
Christ.
What's in it for me?
Well, hand job.
If you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh, that's okay.
Hand job.
Well, okay, but if you don't, I'll tell the whole school you're some kind of sad sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up.
I would have taken the kiss. How did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. Oops. Why are there super smart students going to this bully-ridden board school? Who knows, man?
Hey, Gary. I need to get something from Mandy's locker.
I'm not surprised.
Azulair, thank you very much for subbing, man.
It'd be funny. Get one from Fatty. He knows everything about stinking.
Gotta get some stink bombs from Fatty. More like the kissers. Oh. Thanks, man. Sorry, nerd. Better that than me,
Here's what I think of you.
Than me punching you in the face, I'll just push you over. Nobody mind this vial I'm holding. Yeah, no shit, that button mashing. Oh, I'm gonna miss class. Fuck! Shut up! I missed, but shut up. Come on, there you go. Aha! Oh no! Later, dude! You're against the rules. Fucking sick burn, right? Am I going for 100%? No, I'm just going to beat the game. Alright, hand in the notes and then go to class.
You got problems, Bozo.
Whoa, Bozo.
Oh shit!
Thank you for the donation. I don't even know how to say your name, but thank you very much. Damn it. Wait. Am I going the right way? I was going the right way, okay. You missed her opening her locker? I couldn't go see that. Motherfucker, I'll be there in a second. Hold on.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy. Thank you. You're wonderful.
You're amazing. You know that?
Oh, damn, Beatrice. I'm getting all the girls, man. This one's actually attractive, too.
I said I'd do it.
Same, now bend over. I want 100% health. Or, excuse me, 200% health. Once a girl likes you, she will always accept your gifts and want to kiss you. Okay.
I need a French fry.
I'm 3/4 masked right now. Jesus, he's still following me! Shit! Fucking, I'm in! Cajol Freak! Hopefully that's how you say it. Thank you for subbing, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Oh, biology.
Hello, children.
Hello.
Welcome to the world of biology. I hope you all have strong stomachs.
Complete the dissection as accurately as possible before class ends. Aim pointer. Select identify, hold, use. Okay. Use the pin to secure the frog to the tray. Got it. Okay. Mr. Frog, you ain't going anywhere, buddy. Use a scalpel. Okay. Scalpel. Oh, yeah. Cut that bad boy open. Done. Alright. Oh, not done. Just kidding. Fuck.
Remember, slow and steady wins the race.
Don't worry. He'll be open right up in a second. Oh, the back skin flaps. These are, oh. Oh, baby. There we go. We're doing all right. Doing all right, kids. Doing all right. Oh, God. Tact is an abuse. Thank you for subscribing. Use magnifying glass to identify the heart. That'd be this thing. Use scalpel to cut around the heart. Okay. Just gotta trace this. Give me that frog heart. I want it. Too hot for Twitch. God. Oops. Get that out of here. The stomach. Okay. Let's get the stomach out. This poor frog, man. He's having a rough day. Or it's having a rough day. Don't know if it's female or not. Okay. Let's take this out. Alright. I was promised cookies with a $5 tip. Thank you very much. I was promised cookies. Gotta read some of these comments after this. Okay. Just trace the lines, man. Trace them up. Oh, got it.
A good start, Hopkins.
100%!
Keep it up, shall we?
Look at some of these comments. Boom, 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 boom. My balls are on fire. Same.
You paying attention?
Oh, I got a muscle shirt. Nice. Let's see. Fuck you says, let me love you long time. All right, dude, I'm all for it. Alex Berry says, hey, man, what's up? What's going on, Alex Berry? Natasha Romanoff says, always love your streams, but it's nearly time for bed. Over here, Black Widow out. Well, have a good night. Thank you for checking out the stream. I appreciate it. Chase Toff says, Gary is a young Trevor. Yeah, but Trevor's likable in a way. Gary's just an asshole. Korthal says, wow, totally late to the stream. Stupid nap. Anyway, how's it going? It's going well, Korthal. Don't worry. We have a long stream tonight since we're not streaming tomorrow. Ran by YouTube Money. You're awesome, man. I love your streams. Thank you, buddy. Ikumisk, I enjoy the stream, thank you very much, I'm sorry I butchered your name. And I was promised, Cookie says, I was going to make an account called Making It Rain, Rain spelled R-A-Y-N, and give you several tips at once, but I'm too lazy for that, so here's $5. Thanks, man. Alright, this guy wants... Oh, hello, buddy.
Okay,
sounds okay.
All we gotta do is get back to the library.
Oh, hey, baby. Hold on, I gotta...
Wow.
Gotta talk to the lady.
Did you get a nose job or something?
All I need to do is keep the car on the track.
Of course. I have to go call my mom.
Alright, have fun with your mom. Bye. Why'd you stop following? What? Why? Why'd you stop following? Idiot. Anyway. Defend Bucky. Oh, we broke over 4,000 viewers. Over 4,000 viewers high! That was his frog, that's why. I have flowers. Can I pick, like, a shitload of them? I'm just gonna keep picking them up. I think I can only hold one, but just in case. Oh, I'm blocking my weapon wheel. Alright, I'm gonna change to the bottom right. Hopefully that's a better spot. I just noticed that. Bottom right camera incoming. Boop. Now you can see my weapon wheel, even though it's really... You actually see the weapon when I grab it, so... I don't know, maybe I'll move the camera back to bottom left. Afternoon classes is about from 1 p.m. to 3:30. All right.
The loser head.
Hi there.
Hello. All right.
Your move, Dillweed.
Are you? Whoa, Dillweed! Are you kidding me, bro?
Let a real man show you the ropes.
Yeah, you're dead. Well, you're dead for this game. Alright, to class we go. Revenge of the Dilweed 2015. Believe it or not, you have the most viewers on Bully. I wouldn't be surprised if no one else is playing Bully. Oh, Patty just went live. Patty. Alright, what class we got now? Music! Time to drop some fat beats! Do you think if I just give him my mixtape, I pass all five classes? Is that Queen Latifah?
I'm Ms. Peters, and I'm going to be your music teacher this year.
Play alongside with the song. Stay on time to press your, stay on time to pass your class when the scrolling icon's at the bottom. Oh, okay, I just have to. Okay. Oh, my. Oh, is this the cowbell? Yes.
That's
I miss.
My goodness.
I was hitting them way too early. I could pass still, it's fine. Music sucks, I hate it. Do you guys remember when I fucked up the beginning? Jimmy looks like he wants to end everybody in this room. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Yeah, can we talk about the teacher's shirt though? Oh god, thank you, I passed. His face says so much. I guess a good thing I moved to the right side of the screen because you'd be missing this amazing QuickTime event action. 95? That's not too bad considering I like
Jimmy,
had an aneurysm in the beginning.
Great job.
Now that's what I call music. Jimmy's dead inside. He's just like, kill me.
I'm awesome.
Pink keyboard shirt? Oh, I'm putting that on immediately. Where's Tina? Tina's in Florida visiting her family. Bye. I will wear it. I gotta make my way back to the boys' dorm, and then I can change my clothes, and then I'll put on the pink shirt.
Oh, I wish I wasn't afraid of-
How far am I into this game? Like 5%? I just started. Someone else is playing Bully? That's awesome. Okay. Pull the alarm. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Alright, upper body. Yes! Jammy pants? Aw, those aren't that cool. Let's get some casual jeans. Aw, yeah. And socks. Let's just run around in socks. And I look amazing. This is my outfit. This is my outfit. Okay, let's rock. They should make a Bully 2 the college years. That'd be cool.
Sorry.
A college would definitely be a bigger area.
Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasy?
Shit. Get out of the way.
Yes, it does.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again.
Ghostbutts with a $10 tip. Thank you, Ghostbutts.
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man.
Look at my outfit. I am the definition of tough.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, peace stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge of
that entry.
Now run along, pee stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his
pants. His pants are unzipped so the ladies have easier access to the D.
Soon this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that dork.
And what are you going to do?
I've got planning to do.
Knock it off.
Sorry.
Stop.
Sorry.
Gary's such a prick. Fi-Fi with the resub. Dude, Fi-Fi, thank you very much, buddy. The Fire Dragon 764. I appreciate the 2 months of support, man. Thank you. Fi-Fi hype. Plot twist, P-Stain is young Lester. He certainly looks that way. Oh, hey, baby. Oh, wait, I have my health already. Sorry. Maybe later.
Oh, shit!
Gramovic! Vitch, thank you very much. Whoa! He's got a bat? Are you kidding me? He's gonna, like, kill me. Unless he doesn't swing the bat at all. Chris Falder, thank you very much, man. Oh, I got the bat now. You are certainly fucked. Ow. Hope you like a concussion, cause you're gonna get one. Oh, the bat broke.
You know it's funny.
Oh, Indian rug burn! Oh. Oh, Bucky, you look like a fucking nerd, bro.
I got a pretty keen sense of style.
Bump, bump, bump. Yeah, I am wearing a helmet.
Bucky, you're pathetic.
Bucky, don't get in the middle of the fight, Bucky. You don't have anything. Alright, I need this bat. I need to make sure you need to breathe through a tube after I'm done with you. Oh, the double hits! The double hits! Sweens, thank you for subscribing, Sweens. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Indian burn fatality. Oh, stink bomb! Bucky, get out of the stink bomb. Or just stand in it, dude, whatever. Just don't get hit. How do we pick up a bat? Is it... fuck it, I'm bad. Oh, the wedgie! The wedgie! Or the almost wedgie. Seriously, how do I pick this up? Oh, it is Y, okay.
Damn it, kid! Keep it down!
Oh, hey, buddy.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great. Here, take this.
Oh, I got the skateboard. Looks like I won't have to mash A too much. At 200% health.
Simple.
Oh, baby. There you go. Now we're moving. At least a little bit faster. Oh. Nobody saw that. Apparently, Tina's having a great time at Disney with her family. She's not.
Excuse me, would you help me, please?
Seriously hurting, Hopkins.
All right, dude, I'll help you out, little dude. Are you joking me right now? You fucking. Yeah?
You like hitting yourself?
Now you're beating yourself up. You're stupid. Are you? Get the hell out of here. Oh boy. Oh. Accept the mission because I'll be safe. Good thing you had that helmet. Good thing I had that helmet. Yeah, you're right. Ernest! My man! I'd vote for Ernest.
Move, nerd!
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
All right, you have fun.
What's this? Class president.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I know.
That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no. Oh, the wedgie. Magnus Insomnia, thank you for the $5 tip, man.
How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
Thank you, Sweens.
What if I pay you?
Pay me? Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh, unless I had a security manager.
Hello, Big J. How you doing?
Please, please,
I don't know. Security managers, they cost a lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
Buying some votes.
Oh,
hey. Oh, hey. Well,
you got some free time, baby?
Can we kiss?
You're better off just wearing a skirt.
Oh, I forgot the way I'm dressed. I'm dressed like an asshole. There's no way anybody is going to want to kiss me in this outfit. Damn. Hello, Dexter1171, how you doing? Hey, what's going on, Craig?
Welcome.
Is this a sniper rifle?
Run when Kirby looks at you. I won't use words, my friends. This school needs help.
Get on with this, Becky.
My help. How many of you out there feel?
Yeah, fuck off.
Let down by the establishment.
Loser.
Brutalized.
Oh, shit.
I feel your pain.
Ouch!
That's just not right! Do not despair. Salvation is here, my friends.
I think his speech is going great.
Hey, you suck!
By choosing me as your leader, we will usher in a new era of education.
Jesus. Go up on the... On the... Was that a catwalk or something? Get rid of Jim. I was doing well until Ray put on that outfit. Why? Are you embarrassed you don't have my fashion sense? I'm sorry, I'm a fashionista. He's got my vote, Kappa. I'd vote for Ernest.
What have sports done for you? Except cause pain and misery.
Oh God. Okay, I got one. Shout out to the bull mascot.
More popular.
Why do you even try?
Good looking and muscular.
You want to see the outfit? Oh, you'll see it. You'll see my cosplay for RTX. It's gonna be called Jimmy the Puss Slayer.
Just doesn't have what it takes to be president.
Abolish the sports.
Let me tell you. I've been beat up just as much as you. Ouch! This is intolerable.
Oh my God, this cursor is so slow.
A vote for Ernest means a vote for the triumph of brains over brawn.
Oh, right, we did it.
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote.
I like it.
Thank you, everyone. Good
night. What were they doing? What is happening? What is that? Is that like... what? Is that like clapping? I don't know. I don't know what that was. There's the outfit, Craig, just for you.
No sweat.
Boom, 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 boom. Those moves, though. Oh, Halloween. Do the Ernest shake. It's nerd hand sign. Is that how I figure out who's a nerd and like outside I'm like, hey man! And if he does it back, like, he knows. Soccer! Oh, I kicked the ball, the ball's gone. Motherfucker. Bitch slaps! Get the hell out of here. Halloween, that's Handy Ray. You're already dressed up for it.
I put a costume in your closet. Put it on.
Are you dressed like a... okay. Oops. Gary looks like he's dressed like one of the members of the SS. Pretty sure I had that shirt when I was 5.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, well, nice! Look, I'm a zombie.
Here, wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking wonderful all the time? No, of course you don't.
Whoops.
Yeah, you're cursed.
Somebody said
you're
I have a gap, and they were correct.
Whatever. Maybe. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see.
That should
Halloween.
Be better.
All the prefects are at
JP4FIFA, thank you for subscribing, man.
I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shiver down my spine.
Let's go get Pete. I got him.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
Nice bunny outfit. Are you kidding me right now?
No, no, I look like a jerk.
Oh, okay. All right, losing health. Bye.
Oh, shit!
Pablo Escobar the second with a $5 tip. Thank you very much, Pablo Escobar.
We go. Done.
Oh, I should have bought soda in there. Oh.
Can you help me, sir?
Sounds good.
I really appreciate you doing this, sir.
I would never stupid. Sir?
Fiddle, fiddle, fiddle.
Oh, this guy's gonna get a kick me sign on them. LOL, kick me. Dude, good prank.
Hey, Jimmy!
Yeah, I'm in.
Think you can help me out?
Egg three students. One. Two, three, easy. Oh, I have the skateboard. Where is it? There it is.
You ready?
Greetings, Jimmy.
It's what?
Hello. Nice to see you.
I look like an idiot, but I'm
Goodbye.
A nice guy.
No, I need health. You, why? Beatrice, please. God damn it.
It's time for me to play doctor
Nothing
with my
to
dolls
do.
In a climate control room.
Oh, best pranks ever.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I dropped it. I need it. I need it.
Don't push me.
Ehiro Kaiba, thank you very much for the $5 tip. I gotta let this near some students. Did that work? Good prank, I guess. Maybe? Oh! Oh, those kids are dead. I have killed those kids.
Could you help me,
sure.
Jimmy? Please?
Stink bombs! Hey, buddy. You've been hit. Hey, You've been hit, and you've been hit. Fucking wrecked. Prototurd18! Prototurd18, thank you for subbing for 2 months in a row!
Look, yeah. I hate to ask, but I need your help, man.
Well done. Hey, come over here, maybe, kids?
Stick a rubber hose up your nose. Rumor about a girl, and she ran away.
Ha 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 ha. I'm so. Black Dragon 113, thank you for 2 months of support. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. Oh, I'm gonna jump this. Oh wow, I did. The big prank.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's
Pete's dressed like a bunny.
I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt.
Don't worry about it, guy. Just leave the dog to us.
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat?
Never be friends with someone who'd hurt a dog. Good advice.
That's gross.
Oh. He's pooping.
Score!
Can you just bare hand that? Core, thank you for subscribing, buddy. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Alright, where am I going? Oh, teacher sounds right.
What exactly is...
Oh, I dropped the bag. I need it. Nobody pick up the duty. I picked up the duty. Riddling Winner 6, thank you very much for the sub, buddy. I appreciate it. I think that might have been 6,000. I'll check after this mission. Monkey Rancher, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. I'm going to check my P.O. box when Tina gets back. Oh, there we go. We broke 6,000 subs. Woo! One more. 6,000 sub hype. It just updated. Sanic Hedgehog 420. Thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it, buddy.
Don't worry. It'll be funny. Okay, get ready. What the devil is going on out here?
Uh-oh. He's going to stomp on the duty. Oh, he stomped on the duty. Ooh, I got a ninja costume.
That nonsense dealt with.
Oh boy. Nope. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Oh shit. Flying Rice Ball, thank you for the 2 months of support. Get out. Dude, that is insane. 6,000 subs, man. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Hopefully that will, hopefully we'll stay at 6,000 come, Monday. Because a lot of people subscribed on Monday. So that was my first, official, stream. $20 from Nexin. Thank you very much, buddy, for the $20 tip. Did I just save? No, I'll save right now. That ninja outfit will go well with the pink wrestling without shoes outfit. It's good to mix and match. Let me just make a tweet to celebrate. So I'll probably just help Gary. Fuck Gary. Do you have to resub every month? It is on by default, but you could turn that off. Time for that's the girls' dorm. That's not where I need to go.
Why do I get so nervous?
Pablo Escobar, the second up. Oh, shit. Thank you very much for the $6.66 tip. How many words do I type a minute? Actually, not that many. Oh, I don't want to fight you, sir. We'll throw down later. Oh, it's down. I'm stupid. $5 from WFG Moon. Thank you very much, WFG Moon. Back to chemistry. $60 from Mammoth Way. Mammoth Way dropping the $60 bomb. Thank you very much, man. I'll check all this, all these comments after after chemistry. Macho JP, man. Thank you for subbing. I appreciate it.
Fascinating, isn't it?
Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes, my friend. Chemistry is so easy. I love it.
Keep up the good work.
I can't see that read that person's name. I'll think of him later. Oh, that was easy. Fuck. Joking Palm, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it, sir. And or madam.
Watch and learn, suckers.
Nice, I got stink bombs. Mammoth Waste says 6K hype. WFG Moon, brown man. Imagine I'm wearing a bacon scarf. Will you watch AH now that you're no longer in it? Also, good luck streaming. Love yous in AH and love the stream. Pablo Escobar says, well done on 6,000 subs, man. You deserve each one. Thank you, man. Nexon says, hi, Ray. Love the streams. Keep up the good work. And Pablo Escobar says, just spent 6 hours watching one of your GTA streams, so missed the beginning of this, but here's $5 because you're awesome, GG. Thank you, man. Let me read this next comment. To answer the age question, I didn't watch Age when I was there. I barely watched it, so I haven't really watched anything now. I watch more Funhouse. I just watch Demo Disc primarily.
All right.
Oh, shit.
The Green Puma. Thank you very much.
Yeah, all right, let's do it.
He's gotta help me with my homework.
Oh, Twitchy the hot redhead, come back, come back. Don't, please.
Hey, you want a boyfriend?
Do you have something special?
Oh, baby, I do.
Aim for the most vulnerable spot.
Oh, let's. Oh, baby, I'm gonna seal the deal. Yes, I've kissed a girl. Oh, Jesus. Were you watching the whole time? Ow! I gotta pull the fire alarm. P. Dills, thank you very much, man. I appreciate the sub. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Ryan Pond with the $100 tip. Ryan Pond, thank you, buddy. Thank you very, very much, man. I appreciate it. Unfortunately, I couldn't get double health, but I'll take the 25% health. Ryan Pond says, fuck you, type so fast. The Green Puma says, hey Ray, really enjoy your stream. Atina's been a fan since age. You never cease to amaze and entertain me. Congrats on 6k subs. It's well deserved. Thank you for the kind words, Green Puma. A run from the side, bitch.
I can't believe anyone likes
I did. She saw too much.
Who cares if I
oh, shit!
Azalair with a $5 tip. Thank you very much, Azalair. What is Gary doing? Looks like he's jerking off two wieners.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on. Relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture. And you're
bigger picture.
Getting into trouble? You know what?
Oh,
you really
shit.
Are something.
$100 from Real Freak. Real Freak, thank you very, very much for the very generous $100 tip, my friend.
We are not taking
thank
over
you.
Anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never going to be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
Boom, 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 boom. Sorry, I decided to type some out there, guys. Hopefully that wasn't too distracting.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. $20 from Luke Glanton. Thank you, Luke. All right, Gary, where are we going, buddy? Oh, it's time for class. I can do this. I can do this mission and make it to class on time. I believe. Oh, boy. The animation of somebody falling down will never get old.
Come on, look at the pipsqueak go! He hit hard on you!
Remember the code of the warrior!
You had it coming!
Alright, guy's gone. Got him. Got him! I want to see Ray play typing on the dead.
After you!
It's not that great, man, trust me. I might actually enjoy that more than a GTA 5 Ragdoll. I don't know, the GTA 5 Ragdoll is pretty great. Dibblemunt360, thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes.
That cage wasn't locked before.
Okay. Do I just...
How about you climb through that hole and press the switch?
Oh, I didn't see this hole here.
Let's see what this...
Would you hurry there, Jimmy?
God, Gary, you suck dick. Just get hit by a bus. Or three.
Oh, shit!
Oh, ConJMK on Twitter.
Get in there. How can we get at the switch?
Thank you very much for the $5. Oh, I got it. I'm gonna hit the switch with this. It's gonna be great.
Hey, Jimmy, see if you can knock the broom over somehow. Make it hit.
Got it.
Not here. Follow me. Now here's another switch I used to. Whoa, live wires.
So. Done.
Looks like I'll have to hold this down to get the power while you...
Oh, yeah, that booty. Can you... All right.
Almost there.
Do I have to crawl back? Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, rubber band.
Oh, I can use that.
Hello, Mr. Success and Subs. I'm proud of you. Thank you, babe. I appreciate it. I'm pretty happy right now.
I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen one.
What do you want me to do, bro?
Just what
oh,
I was
got a transistor.
Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Maybe that can be used to cool the furnace.
Okay. Calm down, Furnace.
Quick, before it heats up again.
Fuck you, pumpkin. I am absolutely not gonna make it to class. This is a long mission.
Right down there.
Uh-oh. Have I been deceived, or have I been deceived?
So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys. The wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people? Keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me.
Everybody hates you, though, man.
What are you talking about? Don't play innocent with me. You want to
run this school? I totally was going to order your desk.
I want to run this
school. Order you a desk gone when I was gone, but literally couldn't find a good one.
And it's going to be me.
Tina, if I had a desk gong, every time I got a sub, I hit the gong, that'd be rough for the audience.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh, man.
Me, Russell.
Gary, now I hate you.
I know, Russell. Go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
What? The real sports nerd, thank you for the 2 months of support. Oh god. I forgot how this fight works. Is there stuff to pick up? Or can I hit him with something? Alright, well, things are going great. Oh, he just runs into the wall. Okay.
Now you're gonna hurt.
And oh, buddy. Bowser strats. Russell, man, I'm sorry you're dumb. Oh, Russell. What are you doing, man? Oh, you're out of breath. That sucks. Oh, fuck. Alright. He's got the diddle hands. He's got the diddle hands. Okay, one more cycle, I should beat him. Not name brand, thank you for the 2 months of support, buddy. Boom. Did. Shank him. Welcome back, Santonin.
Jerk, ecstatic. I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you.
Oh, he's talking about boom booms.
No, I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron.
Well done, Jimmy.
Thanks, Petey.
Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
I did headbutt him in the nads. That's where his weak spot was.
Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
Bad Russell. Strange, I have the same weak spot. Craig, I think we all have the same weak spot, man. That's what binds us together.
With Russell pacified,
Chapter 2.
I can be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bulworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Oh, shit!
Kirby384, thank you, man. I think you're pretty cool. Hugadalek, 21. Is that how you say that thing? That's the thing from Doctor Who, right? Thank you for the $10
tip. Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
What's the fucking barnyard animals twist?
You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Dalek? Dalek?
Hey, new kid.
I don't fucking
know. That guy that beat up Russell.
Whatever.
So, what's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all
Dalek.
That.
Dalek.
Why don't you come down to our gym in old Bulworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Good talk. Yeah, isn't the Dalek, like that little robot whatever thing that kind of looks like a fruit fucker? It looks nothing like a fruit fucker, but the fruit fuckers are so cool. Dialect, that's how it's pronounced? Okay. Well, let me read some comments here. Real Freak says, Ray, you're amazing. Real Freak, you're amazing. Thank you for the very generous $100 tip. Luke Glanton says, love the stream, Ray. Thanks so much for always making me laugh when I need it. Congrats on 6K. Well deserved. Thank you, Luke. ConJMK on Twitter. I just donated, but you missed me, so here's another. No, I see it below. It has your Twitter handle, but your Twitter handle is your name. So, couldn't really miss that if I tried. Caillou Bigum. Yeah, Caillou Bigum. Thank you very much for the tip. I appreciate it. Hey, Ray, I graduate Monday, and I'm going to get paid, so I figured I'd send you a little... I figure I'd send a little your way for being awesome, being an awesome streamer and making my day suck less. Congrats on 6Ks. You deserve them. Thank you very much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Boop. Let me save. Character sheets. Nitro 7, thank you very much for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes.
Wonderful.
Podlasky, thank you, buddy, for the sub. I appreciate your resub. No, your first time subber. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. There is a delay between the chat and the stream, but it's not as long as it used to be. I forgot to time the delay. Fuck my ass. And I need to go back for class. God damn it. I got nothing with the $5 tip. Thank you, I got nothing. I've been streaming for 2 hours. Oh, I could slide down the rail? Oh, shit! Dude, I am so fucking cool. Will of the Master, thank you for subscribing. I appreciate it. Enjoy the brown crown and the emotes, because they belong to you. To class we go, to class we go. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, dude, I can't. I gotta pick this lock and then go to class. Oh, I gotta do this quick. Oh, no, he turned. Okay. What's in here? Alright. Got a hoodie. Oh! Danny Votion, thank you for the $6 tip, man.
Here we are, it's art again.
Great. Your sketchbooks. Hey, Ray, are you still going to play Tales from Borderlands tonight? Yes, Funkadelic 402. I will end the stream with Borderlands Episode 2. So that takes about 2 hours, so I'll have to keep that in mind. To class? Nerd. Okay, start. Yeah, buddy. Okay. I thought it had to touch me. I did not know it could touch the line. Now I know. Fucking rip. Oh, I need to get that hand. Come get me, hand. Haha, you're all frozen. Everybody should go fuck themselves. No, don't end. Fuck. I'm gonna fail art. I'm gonna fail art. This is fucking art too, man.
Jimmy.
Thought I had it. Our class music is so chill, yeah. Only if the class itself is pretty chill. Ooh, what's in this locker? Rip art class. Oh, he sees me. Oh, no he doesn't, just kidding.
Hey, Jimmy.
Stuff two students in lockers. I can't do that, man. I'm a good guy.
Help me.
Okay. Let's see what we got. Ooh, a werewolf mask. Smelly armpit. Thank you very much, smelly armpit. Scrunch. Thank you very much, Scrunch, for the very generous tip. Let's all agree to never be creative again. Hey buddy, what's up? Excuse me. Oh,
what? Take so much.
Hey.
Hey, I'm Jimmy. I'm your type.
Oh, you bitch.
Russell said I looked girly.
I'm sure
you're sweet.
It would be nice if just you wanted to show your interest.
Oh, shit.
Dancing Prince, thank you for the tip, buddy. I appreciate it.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I can't believe we're about to fuck. And by fuck, I mean kiss.
Thinking about human sexuality.
She Mario Karted me? That's me flirting in a nutshell.
Thank you for being my partner for this project.
Carton of eggs. And back to class we go. I got distracted kissing the pretty lady. Pretty lady. Don't you know kissing gets you pregnant?
Whoa.
Noodle a strudel. Thank you very much for the $5 tip. Oh great, it's Jim. Ryan Pond with another very generous tip of $50. Thank you, Ryan Pond. I still think you're crazy.
All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball
wow.
for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning.
Jesus Christ, gym teacher.
The strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bums. Look alive.
This guy's rough.
Good. Hopkins, you're with the wimps.
I get to play dodgeball. A is throw, B is jump, X is pat. I'm gonna fuck this up. On the ball for too long, there'll be a face-off, okay.
Why are you even trying?
Fuck it. Damn it.
You better be ready to lose, cause
you're
I'm ready to win.
You.
You are going to be left in
we
the crowd
as you.
I'll show you who's the best.
Oh! Oh, get bumped.
I'm not afraid of you, loser.
You forget that
caught I'm it. Get fucked!
Team nerd for the win!
Team nerd for the win!
Win in life.
Give me that fucking ball. You're getting fucked. Bam! My victory dance. What are you gonna do? Oh, you hit me. Okay. Oh, did he? BAM! You gotta do the jump throw. Oh no! BAM! I'm so good at gym. See, that just proves that gym is a real class and neither and not art. Ooh, accuracy upgrade. That's not true, I just suck at art. It didn't do anything to stop bullying, honestly. Yeah, if anything, I was definitely the bully there. RKO him. The teacher seems like he beats his kids. Tiny Lester with mad hops. Do you use scuff, Tobias? No, I just use a normal wired 360 controller. You want to fight me? That's cute. Bye. I went the wrong way, and I'm skating to a trash can. And we're the only family at golf and yacht without a pro. Those guys look like they're having fun fighting each other. Get away from me! The dodgeball skill is strong. What? Alright. Character sheets. Oh, I lost my bonus health! Damn it. This is actually Tasia's story. They just made it a guy for anonymity.
Bunch of thieving jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings.
Greetings, Melvin!
Jimmy! Listen, some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and
I have not turned in the transistor yet. That's a good call, Roller Toaster.
The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared
the
to
Swagmaster clothes must be updated.
To the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
I'll take groats, man.
And you can have a pick of my wenches.
Great.
Oh, dude, Melvin's got wenches? Fucking what? Melvin's holding out on me, man. Is it Melvin? I forgot his name already.
Funnest piece of paper I've ever had.
Oh, why are you gonna run?
You forgot your plus speedy boots or whatever.
Don't take that.
Hey, what's with the unfair fighting?
Oh, come on.
Please, nobody.
Oh,
why
thanks. G&G character sheet. Come on. Alright, I freed myself. We're good. Turn around. Go right. 10 groats. 10 of your finest groats, please. Paper, please. Thank you. Alright, you just run around in circles, you'll be fine, dude. For the groats! We need to... Okay, left, and then left. So, left. Left again. I want an HD remake of this game. I just want a sequel. Like, a proper sequel. Trusty slingshot. What are you guys doing?
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up.
Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, you kick him in the nuts.
Oh, Rochambeau.
You win, you get the sheep. If not, we keep. That's just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
That's some funny stuff right there.
This might come in handy.
He just kicked me in the nuts and I got up. I didn't even get to hit him. That's not fair. That was the worst game of Rochambeau ever. I just got kicked in the balls. Oh, it's all the way across the way. Okay. Where's the B? You're such a jerk. Hi-ya!
Please help us, Jimmy!
If that's all you got, it's
the hell out of here. bat. From the bat. Oh god, the nerd. Well, I don't have to worry about you, nerd, so you'll be fine.
I was just looking for one of those.
Good luck on your fight, nerd. He just came in out of nowhere with like a haymaker. Well, that's a cool hype emote. Whose emote is that? Oh, Zangold. That would make sense. He works at Twitch.
Goodbye, then.
Melvin the Puss Slayer! I'll take your finest wench, please.
You recovered my precious documents. Thank you, sir. You are a noble man indeed.
Just give me the money, Melvin.
You have earned it. And don't forget about the wenches. Brilliant!
And before the nerd dies.
I wonder if girl
ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
What is the H? A little help to. Okay. And fucking art failure. Oh god, geography, shop, photography, and math. For geography, you bet your ass I'm gonna load up something on Google Images. Oh, there's one, like, in here. Shit. Oh, alright, well, that went great. Couldn't have gone any better. Math hype. Dude. Wench level too low. I agree. Hello, Mr. Curious Films, how you doing?
School rules are quite clear on this subject. Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. You're drunk. Uh-huh. I can smell it on your breath.
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children. What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes.
Oh.
You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway. And as such, I think it is my duty.
Oh, sure, I'm on a drink.
To get you sacked.
Oh.
Do whatever you want, Hattrick. You always do!
Carl Winslow, paragon of society.
We'll find out about this!
You okay, sir?
Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk, and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic! Oh, I'm a washed-up old drunk, and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain.
Galloway is one of the most real people in the game.
Needle point, looking at dubious sites on the internet, but nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods.
Give me that. Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
That's very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
Help the drunk. All right, I'm all about it. I've been streaming this for about 2 hours and 20 minutes. Nothing dulls a pain like scotch. Shout out to the truth. Find the bottle in the cafeteria. Is he hiding bottles? God damn it.
Patrick and Galloway are at it again.
You! What are you doing?
I'm looking for alcohol.
I think I'll keep this.
Oh, there was a rubber band back here. Okay. Time to go upstairs. Okay.
He's a drunk. It's a very serious allegation.
Find the bottle in the trophy case.
You'll see. He won't get away with it this time.
Do I have to smash it?
Wrong for the sake of
Alright, or just jump into it. That seemed to work. In the girl's bathroom.
Hopkins, I see you there.
Shut up, bitch. Got it.
I am going to bring you to
Huzzah! This dude has a problem. Yeah, to say it bluntly. Why is it in there? Listen, I don't know, man. I'm just the guy retrieving the alcohol. I don't know why it's there or how it got there.
Here they are. I think that's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Miz.
Please take this.
Oh God. Oh, are they gonna fuck? Probably. Ba-da-boom.
My work here is done.
Can you help me? Cool, I can take her class. Alright, what am I doing?
Hey, Jimmy. I need to get back to the girls' dorm. Would you please walk me home?
Sure.
Alright.
Miss Phillips hits on male students.
Oh, I'm holding her hand. How can I say no to Twitchy McHot? Are you really gonna hit a... Alright. Oh, eat my fart ass. Nope! Don't wanna hit her. Holy shit, he just punched her in the back of the head. What? Why? Old man, help me! Nope! I'm in the back... Oh god, what's going on in the back of that bus? Holy fuck.
Greetings and salutations. Word up, Julio.
Boom, boom, boom. Alright, but what if I'm a red ninja with a werewolf head? I'm like a werewolf ninja. Oh, I didn't save, idiot. Okay, and... Accept. Yes! Alright. Let's go to the old guy, get some new moves. Sleep. Ninja Wolf here to save all the nerds! The nerds need me. I'm not too far into the game. You're like Agent 47, they won't see you through the skies. I know, it's so good.
Just what I wanted.
Here you go. Do you recognize me through my...
You want to train
through my disguise?
This was my favorite combination.
Oh, sweep the leg. Grand Poobah Penis? No, this is my second playthrough. I got all the achievements in 2008, so about 7 years ago. But I was talking about this game yesterday on stream, and I just felt like playing it again, so here we are. I went to GameStop and I bought it. The diary. Boom. Am I liking this game? Yeah, I like this game a lot. I liked it back then, and I like it just as much now. A sequel would be amazing. I look so cool. Hey, Slayer of the Pink, thank you for the $5 tip, man.
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk.
Cobra Kai.
He's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like...
Yeah, no kisser.
Lovers.
Enough. Okay, I'll get your book
doomed
back.
Lovers.
Then we can kiss.
Tina, if you ever say we're the doomed lovers, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
They start to scab over.
Ben is awake with a $5.69 zip. Thank you very much, Ben. I'm glad you're awake. Oh. Yeah, you should be. Am I going through the... Oh, right through the back. Okay. Oh! Shit. You want me to have this outfit? Alright, just buy me a red ninja costume and a wolf mask. It actually should be pretty easy. Camera away, because I don't need... How the fuck do I get up there? Oh. Found it. Sit. Oh, it's up. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, idiot. Double idiot. There we go. Found it. Am I going to be streaming tomorrow? No. I will not be streaming tomorrow, just because Monday... What the fuck is this?
So much stuff just lying,
collectible card. Monday is my 1 month streaming anniversary, so I will be streaming then instead. So no stream tomorrow, but stream on Monday. Oh, the girl's outfit? Okay. Capo B. Nope, I'm a ninja, you see nothing. Oh, nope! Time to go. He didn't see me.
Plenty of room in
here. I can smell your fear.
Oh, Soldier Boy streaming GTA 5? That's amazing. What time am I streaming on Monday? I don't know. Early afternoon, maybe? I still need to buy our tickets. I forgot to buy our tickets, actually. Let me stop making a ruckus. Hey Ray, thanks for making the study grind more bearable. Dude, I'm sorry you have to study. But I'm glad I'm helping. Oh, this guy's following me. Shit. He lost me. What a maroon. I know, it's gonna be early afternoon. But when you get back, I probably will be streaming. Is the Red Ninja Wolf the next Marvel superhero? Yeah, absolutely. He's the best. Got it.
Yes.
That new Jimmy boy is so bad. Bad teeth, bad hair, bad smell, bad attitude, and yet there's something about him that's just so alluring. I told Bucky about how I felt, and he didn't seem happy at all. That makes me a little sad because Bucky has been such a great friend. I hate to think that something or someone in his life is not treating him well. Oh, I knew it. I walked by him today, and he looked at me. He's such a free radical. How'd I love to pair his electrons? The whole thought of us making sweet organic chemistry just sent shivers down my spine. Dear God. Is there any more pages? No. Okay. It's a trap. She just wants the werewolf mask. Oh, God! We're just waiting right there. Later, dude! The door is here. Didn't need the skateboard. That means anal. Oh, God, he's still following me. Fuck, this guy's. Oh, he finally left me alone. I was about to say, this guy's so persistent. Excuse me. Oh! That 180, though. Are your panties soaked after those sweet skateboarding moves?
Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged. I hope it gets easier.
This relationship? Yeah, me too.
Jimmy comes through again.
I'll be a cardiovascular surgeon.
This is... Oh, this is in the town. To the town we go. We're leaving the school grounds. Yay! Yep, rip my panties. Z Killer, welcome to the street, man. Oh, can I buy more outfits? Okay. Oh, the Yum Yum Market. Oh man, $20, quick go buy some magic cards.
Hello and welcome.
Oh, okay. I don't need any of this
stuff. Did not steal anything.
I have $100, shit. Or $111. I'm so lost in this game where you try to get all the ladies. Listen, what did you do in school? You just try to get all the ladies. Oh, the popo's after me. Oh, I'm gonna do some sweet jumps. Are you ready? Huh! Okay, that was not that sweet, but I did it. What is this B? Oh, bus stop. Okay. I'll be right there. Oh, I thought it was by the lighthouse. I seem to have made a mistake on where to go. It is... Oh, up there. Okay, fuck. Nope. Alright. Is the mission not there anymore? I guess it's not. Okay, I guess it has a... has a certain time it's active, so... Oh, wait, before I take the bus. Woo! Okay, now I can take the bus.
Oh, shit!
Bulbous Kiwi. Thank you very much, Bulbous Kiwi. I appreciate the $5 tip.
Oh, shit!
Goose MT with the $5 tip. Thank you, Goose. Appreciate it.
I swear.
Yep.
Wonderful.
Spencer P65 with the 2 months of support. Thank you very much, Spencer. I appreciate it, man. Alright, let's save. Okay, I'm not even 8% done with the game. Good. Is this Vice City 2? Alright, I need proper clothes. Bump, bump. 12:30 a.m. time for school. Alright, so... I'll do my first class, I'll try to do that mission, and then make it to my second class. Excuse me. One. Shit. Tornado possibly happening right now in Texas. I will let you know if I get hit by a tornado. The Dreamer 2. Thank you for subbing, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Thank you for the support, buddy. Let's check what's in the locker. Ooh, some chocolates. Oh, you saw me pick the lock, huh? Woo! You're never gonna catch me! Time for class. Butt stuff. What class is this? Biology. We get to open up something again. Eating shit on the sidewalk is one of the best animations
in
this
game.
Good
morning, class.
I agree. It's up there with tripping on marbles.
Something open today?
All right. We got a little rat friend here. How come I don't see his rat balls?
What's the matter?
That's right, you gotta hold right trigger.
Cutting things open?
Is it right bumper? Oh, it's right bumper to make it slower, okay. Hello, Reese's Pieces, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, where we dissect animals. Oh, goodbye, nutsack. Yeah, let's peel back them skin flaps. Oh! Oh, that noise is brutal. Ashy33, thank you for subscribing, Ashy. I appreciate it, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes, because you were the newest member of the Raiders. The liver. It's beautiful. Let's cut this out. Shit. Okay. Doesn't need that anymore. Oh, dude, are these his wieners? His wieners? His balls? Dude, maybe he has two wieners. Who knows? Why can't I cut those out? Shout out to this rat with two wieners.
Take your time, boy. Dissection is an art.
I never did this in high school. I feel like I missed out. Oh, it is his testes. Yes. All right. Rest in peace, testes. Yeah, I never got to dissect anything. I kind of feel like I missed out. Yeah, there go the balls.
No.
There go the balls.
Carefully.
Bye.
That went rather well.
Woo!
You have a steady hand for a ruffian.
Multi-ween hype! I did it. Banned from Twitch in 3, 2, 1. These nuts, fucking Tasia. God.
Did you see that?
I did. I played it.
I should teach lessons or something.
All right, guys. We're going to the bathroom quickly, get some more drinks. So I'll be back in a minute. I'm going to run a quick ad and you get some chair cam. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Thank you. Okay, we are back. Where'd my chat go? There it is. Boom, 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 boom. I picked up the wrong controller. That's an Xbox One controller. You silly Willy. Okay. Last minute shopping. And last minute shopping. Where's last minute shopping? Oh, they're both way out there. Alright, well. Greeting and salutations. Chair cam is best cam. It says there's one in there. I'm stupid. Going back in. But before I do that, come on, do it. Do it. I know you want to do it, Jimmy. There you go. Can we get a rat test emote? Yeah, just have a little tiny emote of just like a rat being dissected. Excuse me, friend. I can't get to the mission objective, you fucking nerd. Thanks, man. I think I got it. Oh, she is not an attractive woman. Come on, Malta, you can do it, buddy. There you go.
Nice.
Ah, shut up, kid. It adds flavor to it. You want to give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it.
I've got performance anxiety.
Get you. Same. Kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend. Anyway. What do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Oh, yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
let me see. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In.
Some new what?
He's on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
Tina, I'm leaving you for that lady. Might as well just stay in Florida. Oh, knickers. Got it. $180 incoming. Oh! That was like a... It's almost a 360. Wrong way! I can't believe the school has been shut down, dude. Me neither. Oh, it's right here.
Can you give me something that will remind me of you?
Give you this dick! Yeah, he's a flower or something. Am I stuck in the flower animation? Am I stuck in the giving her flower animation? There you go.
Really touched. If you kiss once a day, you'll live longer.
Later! The speed on this bike. Joshman2413, thank you for subbing, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes, I appreciate it. Whoop! Sorry, miss. Beauty queen, you wish. Oh no, it's the cops! Excuse me, officer, I need to get in the Yum Yum Market. I'll buy a Shiba and you'll take me back.
Welcome!
Wonder why no one picked this up.
Discount meat. We despise a meat.
Oh, discount meat. If the cop is right here, I'm fucked. Oh! Okay. No! Stop punching me off the bike! Did he follow me into the happy mullet?
You are lucky, my friend.
What's this?
No way to play.
Whoop, whoop! That's the sound of the police. He's gonna do it again. Nope! Oh my god, fuck you, dude. I'm gonna get in that bike and get away. It's just gonna take some time. Oh, they run over the bike? Get on, get on, get on! Bye! Not toward him. Later! How do I get off the bike? I was a bigot. It's why.
Yo.
Yo. He really does hate me. He hates me a lot. Oh, here's the bike. Get to a bus station thing. Or bus stop, rather. It's not my bike, not my problem. Hello, Tidefoot. Thank you very much for subscribing. I appreciate your sub, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Oh boy, this guy is not happy with me. Thank you very much, Josh, man. I appreciate the support. Things are going well on the streaming front. I cannot complain. Really, really enjoying it, man.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense. Tarlin, you tried Malta? Dude. Nice, I'm glad you enjoy it. It's so good. Aw, dude, 15 big ones. Fucking nice.
I always knew I could do it.
You've unlocked the prep challenge. I don't know what that is. I gotta get to class. Gotta get to class. Complete challenge will earn you a new save location. Oh, that's pretty useful. Oh, fucking music. Do I get to hit the cowbell again?
Now then, is everyone here? Excellent! Let's proceed.
Wonderful.
Mega Error 101, thank you very much, dude. I appreciate the support. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Maracas! Shika, 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 shika. Can't wait till I fuck up the beginning. Once again, I want everybody to just look at Jimmy's face. That teacher's face, though, it's haunting me. Man, when I think of Jimmy, the first instrument I think of for him is maracas.
You're a natural at banging out the rhythm, Jimmy.
Dude, I bang out that rhythm. Oh, that was rough.
I should give lessons.
I need more growth.
Okay. What do you want? Oh, I can do that for you, buddy. Where's your locker?
Whee!
Sorry, sir. I'm just a good student, don't you mind me.
Hi.
Excuse you. Oh, I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna get caught. I'm gonna get caught. Maybe I'm not. Don't look this way. Don't look this way. We're fine. Oh, okay. What is this? Well, I was reading the bulletin board. No! Okay. Hi, Mighty Mouse Rules. How you doing, man? Dark Fleet. Whose emote is that? That's Adrian's? That's amazing. Let's see. Alright, let's go back into town. Let's do it! Bully's not available on the Xbox One. I am. I killed the mobile on. What? I'm playing on 360. RookieBoy69, how's it going, man? The stream's been great so far. I've been going for almost 3 hours. Whoop! Can you kill people in this game? Nah, you don't kill them, you just knock them out.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Jimmy Hopkins.
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
Hand job. Hand job.
I need people to do it for me. So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. Alright.
You know what I heard that whole thing? Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me.
We should have another party at Harrington House and invite the jockey.
Steal Gord's bike. Alright, Gord. This is my bike now. Later!
Something like this should happen.
To the theater I go. Oh, hello, wifey.
Yes,
hey, hey.
Of course you want chocolate.
What do you think?
Don't kiss me.
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy.
Never mind, we're gonna fuck.
Disgusting.
Shut up. My first love. Let's do it. Oh, there's a rubber band right there. Approach Trent and Kirby.
I just wanna play sports, that's all.
Okay. Am I just supposed to fight them, or?
That's great, Jimmy. If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Gotta love that back alley P-Tang.
You know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's someone. It's the least I can do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues, all right, sweetie.
Sweet insult. Good lord, I can never unsee that.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
Damn straight. For some reason, oh god, I want a dinner right now.
Help a poor desperate fella out.
What do you need?
Customers will love these.
Collect all the crabs. Sorry, dude. Not interested in your crabs. hype for sex. How do I get over there? Is it through, like... Oh, it's the carnival! Billy Crane's traveling carnival. Oh, fuck me. Alright, I'm in. If I remember, there were a lot of achievements tied to this. Being in the carnival or something. Or maybe not a lot of achievements, but I think there were some achievements tied to doing stuff in the carnival.
Offensive, degrading, patronizing.
Oh my god, it's a little person.
Hey, lady, you okay?
No, I'm not okay! Look at this!
It's just a garden gnome.
No, it's not! It's an insult! It's a joke! It's demeaning! I mean, I'll happily have kids laugh at me or have grown men ask me to do bizarre things to them, but I will not have this! This is so degrading.
Is there something I can do to help?
Smash them! Smash them all! Old Bowlerville's full of them! Please, I'll even pay you! Just make it stop hurting!
Oh wow, Noble with the sick burn. Is that Jeremy?
I'm good. What can I say?
Look for Garnos and destroy them for brandy. Okay, that's what it was. Just another collectible. Ooh, what's this?
Come on, kid.
Welcome, welcome.
All right, I'm ready.
You have what it takes, kid.
Oh shit! I have to hit the catchers, right? Nope, that's an ump.
Hit the umpire, lose the game.
My bad. I was kind of like half paying attention, so I'm just gonna give you a dollar, and we're gonna pretend that first game never happened. All right. God, these loading screens. Peg him in the ball sack.
Welcome.
All right, I gotta hit three catchers to win. Okay, got it. One.
Steer.
Yes.
How'd you do that?
Hit him in the fanny pack.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
What is the, what's the trophy? Ah, fuck it. Let's do the prep challenge. If only carnival games were that easy. Yeah, no shit, right? Okay, good, it's in the town. Oh, both of them are in the town. How old is this game? About 8 years old. Get away from me. Can I jump over him? Nope, I tried. Let's see if I get a haircut.
Weave, braids, fade. What you want?
Get a haircut? Oh, can I get an afro? Oh god, that's weird. None of these really do it for me. I'm not interested.
You scared of scissors, honey?
Sorry, Tasia, there's no afro thing there, so.
Oh, shit!
Pablo Escobar II, thank you very much, buddy. Ooh, a bike. It's now my bike. Up. Translation, get the afro. Bully now has more viewers than Mortal Kombat X on Twitch. God. Alright, Chad, you're going down. Ow. Oh, Chad, get fucking wrecked, Chad! Oh! Come on, Chad. Fuck. Oh. Chad, please. Wow. Ow. Oh, you left yourself wide open, bitch!
You're such a wimp.
All right, dude, no name for name calling.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Ow. Oh, he hit that. He landed that on me.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
All right. Good round one. And Chad the country. Ow. Oh, that combo though, the combo.
So much better, you know. It's a wonder how
Oh, you're done. You're done, Chad. I found my bread and butter. Oh god, look at his eye. I'm like killing him.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
Bye.
Surprisingly tough.
Boom! Knockout! I'm the champion! Where's your punch damage? I like those fire shorts. It's like my legs are on fire.
Job well done.
Alright, that was a good distraction. Oh, it's a boxing tournament. Okay, good. Already better than the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. Shout to John Cena. John Cena's theme. John Cena's theme.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Hey, what's going on, Tom Fox? When the little Mac get a haircut and become white. Oh, is it Chad again? I just killed Chad. All right, Chad. I'm so sorry that I have to do this to you again, buddy. Oh, Chad. Let's see if we can make it out of the first round.
Better, you know.
Oh, Chad, you're already in the red.
Hopkins,
oh no, he hit me. You fuck. Now you will pay. How dare you mix up your combo at the end? Fuck. We're going to round two. Or are we? We ain't going to round two. That's a round one knockout. Fuck you, Chad. Yes. John Cena's theme. Oh shit, it's white Chad now. Oh, it's Justin. Hello, Justin. Let's see what your one combo is. Oh, it's very similar. Good to know.
Like my shoes, they're genuine popular.
Boop, 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 boop.
That's the best you can do!
1-2, dodge, 1-0, just smash X, pretty much. See if I can run around Justin here. Come on.
His left eye looks swollen.
Alright, Jimmy, you make it to round two, but just barely. I miss boxing, it was fun. Were you a boxer, Noble?
There's another round after this.
Bop, I missed. And got him that time. Oh damn, he came back.
So much better, you know.
You guys remember that time I missed when he wasn't moving?
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Jimmy greater than Muhammad Ali. Alright, let me make sure I'm closer this time. And wham! Did that guy say his shoes are made of puppies? Yeah, I heard that too. I heard it's like made out of genuine puppy leather or something. All right, we got Greg. Or Parker, I wasn't even close with the name guess. All right, are you gonna...
There's another round after this.
I used to box in high school. Damn.
Couldn't you just be friends?
Couldn't you just be friends? Get the hell out of here.
Left eye,
we are friends. Friends to the end. Yeah, I'm fighting Spider-Man. I should be fighting Man-Spider. Noble, fight me. Noble, fight Tina. I just want to see how quickly you drop Tina. I'll get popcorn. I mean, no, please don't. I'll defend her honor.
I love watching a good match.
Careful!
Hopefully, it's the last guy.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough.
Bam! Would really appreciate a good boxing game. Right here, I'm playing it.
Jimmy, come. Alright, I won. Give me my prize.
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll
be old chap.
Beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
I could kick Mayweather's ass. Just learn how to write a backwards R and you'll suddenly know Russian. Hello, Generic. Thank you very much, man. I'm very excited to hit that number. Here's the 7,000. Is that an arcade machine? What?
Wonderful.
Lowe's Nest Monster, or Loz Nest Monster, thank you very much for 2 months of support. I appreciate it.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins. Dude, they literally gave me a house, I know, right? It's like, no, you didn't win the prize, but here's a house. It's like, alright, man, GG.
A fight. Oh, how very amusing.
Yeah?
You're getting awfully uppity.
Guess I can't go up here yet. Okay. Whee! I'll go do the other mission. Carnival date. You hit 6K in a month. That is amazing. That is amazing. That's a little more than a month because I got my sub button a couple days before I did my first stream, but it's, yeah, it's been a crazy first month, man. Whoop! Carnival date. Let's give him a house instead of $100. That'll show him. Sniping Cookie 28, thank you very much for subscribing.
Not me.
What are you talking
about? Enjoy your brown crown
and
emotes.
You are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp?
Any regrets? None yet, Toby G. The Stealth Clobber! Thank you very much for 2 months of support. I appreciate it, man.
For Darby?
Thank you, man.
I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
Incest! 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 Incest!
Really?
Incest.
Well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
See you later, Craig. Thank you for hanging out, man.
You say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin.
Great. You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
Wincest. The carnival closed at 1 a.m. Make sure that you finish your day with Pinky by then. Okay. This PS2 lady? Nah. PS2 lady died on that planet. Can I just walk in? Wrong side, idiot.
It's obvious.
Well, I guess so.
Where is that crazy chick?
Hey, hello, I am Dr. Seuss. How you doing? Alright.
Hey, wait up.
Jimmy's so in there. Oh, I won 3 already. Good. Alright, well, we're gonna play Strikeout again because I'm pretty much a pro at this point. Hey, what's going on, Mika?
Welcome, welcome. Do you have what it takes, kid? Hey, watch it. I should have lied on the application.
I hit him in the wee wee. Fuck.
All I need is 50 more bucks.
Yes! Oh, I can hit the glove to get more tickets. Okay. If I do the game one more time and I hit a mitt, then I will get the extra 4 tickets I need. Right in the wee-wee.
Glad that's done.
So is there a hand job after the date? I'm not sure about a hand job, but I might get 100% extra health, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, where's the glove? Is there a glove on this cycle? Yes, there is. Extra ticket! Steer right! Oh, okay.
You're better than you look, kid.
Do I get 4 for that? Maybe? Okay, 1. Raised 10 out of 10 at that game. To be fair, not a very difficult game once you know what you need to do. No extra tickets for nailing the guy. There you go.
Hi there.
Hello, sir. One of your finest teddy bears, please. Incredibly strange hat. Oh my god, I need that. Clown trousers, scooter. I'm with big novelty watch. I'm with stupid. Checkered party hat.
Why'd you pick that?
Got her a bear. Bitches love bears. Oh, Pinky. Oh, baby. I'm sorry I'm not your cousin, but I guess I'll have to do.
That was easy.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's get out of here. Fuck her right in the scooter. Slaying the Pinky. Back to school, back to school, to prove to Dad that I'm not a fool. You're never gonna catch me. Okay. Let's save, move on to the next day. Have a good night, Tom Pendragon. Thank you for hanging out as late as you did, man.
Oh.
two in the pinky, one in the stinky. Does this have any connection with GTA reoccurring characters? I do not believe so. Hello, Troy Plays Games. How you doing?
Save it for someone who cares.
Okay. I hope the police got my application. Let's do, well, we can do the paper route. I guess we can check that out. After classes, I will do that. Jump on the rail! Nope. Think like GTA will take place in Vice City. I hope so. That'd be pretty cool. We are, many, many years off of that, though. So. We have a long ways, unfortunately. Yeah, what do you want? Pick three lockers? Done. Care to prove me wrong? I'm gonna punch you in the face. Oh, God, don't look at me. Ah, fuck, I'm going to class. Fuck that bitch.
I hope the police come.
What the hell? Oh, is it Jim? It's probably Jim. I'm just waiting for zombies in GTA 5, yeah. They did it for, did it for Red Dead Redemption, so I would not be surprised. Oh no, this is the... Oh yeah, looks like I'm going to, shop class.
Another one for the collection.
Yeah, my sweet rubber band collection. Shop class. Hey, what's going on, Adam?
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Okay.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars? Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo.
Boyo? Is this another... I think it is. Boom.
Maybe you're just not cut out for this.
Oh, it's spinning the wrong way. Good. Begin!
Good work, Hopkins. Not too shabby, Hopkins. Have some real skill there, son.
I didn't fix the bike at all. I made the wheel spin. All right.
You better be taking notes.
You've unlocked the basic BMX. Damn right I have. Instead of fixing the bike, I just want to whip out the maracas. Bike should locked in the shop. Okay. The match up 2x or
I heard the party's at Harrington.
Super Ollie! Need to make my way back down into town. What the hell is that thing? One more class and I could dress like an asshole and do some missions. So to kill some time, I'm gonna pick some flowers! These are not flowers to pick. Is this the girl's dorm? No wait, no, it isn't at all. I'm not where I think I am. I will take those firecrackers, though. And that side BMX. 360 and a little bit more.
Okay.
Alright. What you got, little nerd?
How many kids can you stuff in garbage cans really fast?
What are you looking at?
Not that many, I bet.
Yeah, I'm harassing little kids. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. And he's lost interest.
How's it
hanging? Yeah, this is Tony Hawk 5. How you doing, Black Man 001? How you doing? And they said, how you doing twice. That's how much I want to know how you're doing. Let's see if there's any good clothes to purchase. That was the bell, right? The bell went off for class. Yeah, dude. Alcindar, thank you very much for the $5 tip, buddy. I appreciate it. Oh, photography. Okay.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
Is there anybody in class, or is it just me? It's like a sweet one-on-one sesh. See you later, infernal creature. Take pictures of the banners located around the school grounds. Alright. Good photo. I'll take it. Today we're gonna learn how to film pornography. Private session with the teacher. This is the teacher that I think was fucking the homeless guy, though, so I'm not sure how I'm feeling about that. How to send nudes 101. Just get a Snapchat. People just send them to you. There you go. There's your lesson for the day. Is it in here? Cobra Savage, thank you for subbing, buddy. It is not in here. I appreciate the brown crown. I appreciate the brown crown. I appreciate the support. Enjoy the brown crown and the emote, my friend. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Am I retarded? Oh, it's up there. I am retarded. Good photo. Only half a page left on this essay. Send me your strength. You're so close to being done. You can do it. I believe. I believe in you. Okay. And guess it's all on the top. Yup. Oh, that was not good at all. Bad photo. All right, I'll take another one. Forgot you can zoom. There you go. Slip a dick pic in between the banner photos. Sorry, I was just making sure the camera worked. My dick got stuck in between. To the classroom! How much longer will I be streaming? I might be switching to Borderlands here soon. I've been going for about 3.5 hours, so I might do a few missions and then switch over. The Enimos, or the Enimos, thank you very much for subbing, man. One day I'll make the jump up these stairs. Enjoy your brown crowns, man. We are here.
off edge, but I really think there's something special.
Yeah, I'm pretty great, teacher lady. Man, this stream delay decreases me way
more.
Yeah, I think it's I didn't time it, but it seems like
done and done right.
Like not 20 seconds, which is all that I care about. All right. She thinks you're special. Wink. Yeah, I know, right? Wrong dormitory. You know, it's just so Whoa.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Ikumisk. Still think I'm saying that super wrong. Thank you very much for the $7.77 tip. Alright, let's get some outfits here. Let's bust out the Halloween costume. Maybe I'll keep the mask. Oh, let's just go all over the place here with this. Oh, is this the shirt? No, fuck that. Is this a wife beater? Oh, it is. The stream was fun. I must sleep. Alright, man. Well, have a good night. Thank you for checking out the stream. I greatly appreciate it. Hopefully you come back in the future. Tidy Whitey's. Oh my god, yes. Old Snooba, thank you very much for the $20 tip. Shout out to La Parka. Dude, I remember La Parka. This is my custom outfit now. Alright. Let's do some missions. That doesn't abide by the dress code. I'm a rebel, fuck the dress code. Whoa, Jimmy, leave some puss for the rest of us. I go left, okay. Excuse me, nerd. I probably should have grabbed my bike, but whatever. Hello, a nerdy crazy girl, how are you? Dancing Prince with a $9.99 tip. Thank you very much, Dancing Prince. Is that the bike from earlier?
Wonderful.
Dark December. Thank you for subscribing, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Thank you for the support. I appreciate it, man. Oh, it's right here where I need to go. Ray, you're stupid. Oh, my God. These are proper clothes, you bitch. You need an Aquaberry sweater. Alright, fine. Okay.
What exactly is this?
Alright, gotta make it right. Whoa! That was way too many stairs. There's no way I was making that. But I tried.
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
Fine, I'll buy your damn outfit. Is that all I need? The sweater or the vest? Oh, okay. I was really confused for a minute. Alright. I got the sweater. They're scared of Jimmy's swag.
And do please stop by again soon.
Alright. I got the outfit. I'm ready to go. It looks like he should be robbing a store. Okay. Whoa! follow the gospel. Thank you very much for the sub. I appreciate the support. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. The eggs. Egg. Waterless Ocean, I'll see you later, man.
Look,
have a good
there
night.
He is. I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice aquaberry sweater. Trey chic.
Yeah.
Wow. You look a bit like my gardener at home.
You have a creepy
so
gardener.
Well enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to. So? So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend
Clap
to be
Trap Unit 927,
really
thank you very, very much for subscribing.
Less about me, dear boy.
Appreciate the support,
Listen,
man.
We're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing. You go get some eggs and meet me
This has been taken off the PSN store? Oh,
house.
That sucks. Wonder why they did that. High-class juggalo hype. Boom, 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 boom. Jaden, softly, it was $1,501. Oh, turns out I didn't really need to go far. Smashing.
Hello, can I help you?
That was a really bad accent. Candy is dandy.
Bye-bye.
Oh, hey, baby.
I don't understand why you'd wear that on your head.
What?
Come on, then.
You
stop or I will tell your teachers.
Okay, my bad, sir. She was just insulting the mask. She's lucky I didn't do worse. Oh, we're going to Tad's house. Or maybe it's a really good accent. Where is his house? Oh, he's in the rich place. Goddamn. Left and then make a right. Okay. Ray the Masked Crusader. It's technically, it's face paint, but I mean the headpiece too. Oh god, Cambolius Rex, excuse me. Thank you very much for the $5 tip. What's Tad short for? Christopher. If you sub to me, you don't have a brown crown. Either it didn't go through or you didn't sub, you just followed. Subbing costs money. I think we can cut through in here. It's an interesting animation. Hello, Tad.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins.
Smashing.
Is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Wincest!
Yeah, because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt, so that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
No sanity clause.
Tad, you're not
Thank you very much for the $5 tip.
Scumbag. Are you?
I appreciate it.
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
Damn it.
Inbred, am I?
Later.
Don't you wish you had the key, Jimmy?
Yeah, I do. So I'm just gonna beat it out of you. Oh, gonna throw an eggs at me. Friend, please. Yeah. I need the key. Thanks, man. Ow. That accent is freaking terrible. Alright. Oh god, he's still throwing eggs. Stop, please.
There we go.
Alright, let's. Let's go back to the dorm room. We'll save and then we'll switch games. I think we'll come back to Bully on Monday. This game's a lot of fun. I am dressed to impress. Fucking Gary, man. He is such a dick. My normal clothes and then save. Carton eggs. What else do I have here? By the way, V is for victory. Oh, stink bombs. Nice. Is there anything else I have just lying around this room that I never checked? Okay. Double digits for progress. Bobo62191, thank you for the $5 tip. I appreciate it, man. Alright, chapter 2. We've been playing for about 3 hours and 17 minutes. Not too bad. Alright, guys. So if you're watching on YouTube, thank you for watching on YouTube. I'm going to be switching over to another game now. And we will continue this game soon. Because this game is a lot of fun. And I want to complete this game and put it on the YouTubes for you. So thank you for watching, YouTube audience. And I will see you soon.